Melanie White. I'm the MLA in Burrows. One of the things that we have been working on is getting onto our YouTube channel a little bit of information about some of the programs that are going on in Burrows. One of those is a program called Gilbert Park Going Places. It's a place for youth to go who are in grades 4 to 8, and it's open 6 days a week, 12 months of the year. It's like chill out, helping kids with anger, and careers for kids, where kids go and learn all the different opportunities that are out there for them. Things like skateboarding and kids in the kitchen and drop-in counseling and mentorship. And recently, Josh is my constituency assistant, we attended a graduation in Gilbert Park for the mentorship program. And so we're going to show you a few little pieces from that of a couple of the kids who graduated and one of the social workers that are working in that program. All right? So that's what's coming next.
I'm Stephanie. I'm a social worker at Norwest Co-op Community Health, and I help to run the drop-in center called Gilbert Park Going Places.
What is Going Places?
We're in a community group for the Gilbert Park and all the residents in the community.
Excellent. Favorite part of Going Places?
Going Places? Learning new skills.
Great. And so do you feel now? You took the program. Do you feel pretty empowered? Yeah? Where are you hoping to volunteer?
I'm hoping to volunteer at Gilbert Park Going Places.
Great. With the next group. What do you think is the main thing they learned throughout the program?
The three key things that they did learn, I think, were decision-making, communication, and assertiveness. If you're wanting to volunteer in your community, then talk to us, and we can definitely make that happen.
Absolutely, and it's rewarding.
It is, for sure.